We begin tonight with breaking news. New Hampshire has now topped 2,000 COVID-related deaths. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jennifer Vaughn.
And I'm Tom Griffith. DHHS just announcing 31 new deaths, the most ever in a single day. 27 new just today and 4 just confirmed from November. 11 of those are people under the age of 60.
The test positivity rate growing to 20.4% tonight with over 1,100 new cases. Active infections are up to 9,100 and current hospitalizations are still at 381.